tiny smirk you've been interviewed on tonight.
It is a tiny smirk, actually.
So bop or flop, tattoos or burr?
Tattoos are the move.
And if you were to dye your hair one color, what color would it be?
Vibrant red. Yeah, I want like some novel looking shit.
That's awesome.
Can you define season 5 in 3 words?
Absolutely fucking savage.
Do you think Johnny and Daniel are ever gonna get along?
Honestly, no.
Sensei and Sensei are gonna throw down.
I think even in the moments when they're working together, it's like they just still hate each other.
And do you want them to?
No, you don't want them to. Everybody, okay, come on. Like, yes, healthy relationships.
Therapy.
Everybody loves a little bit of tension, a little bit of toxicity.
Everybody loves a little toxicity.
Everybody, you can't deny it. I'm sorry.
Another tattoo for me.
Yeah.
Perfect. If you were getting ready for a match, what song are you putting on to hype yourself up?
Actually, Tanner introduced me to this band. Lost by Highly Suspect.
Okay.
It's super rock, very emo and edgy.